Greetings, folks. Welcome back. This is a new moon today. It must be going on to about 6 o'clock, and it's the 8th of April 2014. Our moon is half, so in a couple of days it'll be full again. So let me start again. Greetings, folks. Welcome back. It's the 8th of April 2014. And that's our moon tonight. As you can see, it's, well, you're seeing the top of it, but actually it's almost a half a moon. So by next week, in a few days time, it'll be full. Anyway, that's how it looks at the moment, and it's a lot of daylight around, so I'll zoom in a bit more. The clouds have covered it, so let's see if it will come back quick enough. Okay, then I'll be back when the cloud clears. Okay, the clouds have cleared again now, so let's zoom in quickly. See if we can have a good look at these craters here. It gets covered again. Alright, as you can see, these two craters coming up, they're very close to each other. In fact, there's about three of them, four. Alright, it's gonna be a long while before the clouds recover, so I'll tell you what, I'll be back. Oh, you can just about see there. So I'm moving back a bit. This time it'll be covered for a long while. Okay, folks, welcome back. And this one is 102 degrees east. Alright, it's following the same path of the moon. So let me zoom out. The moon now is in the western area. I've just finished filming along with Jupiter. This one is very interesting because it's bringing up the ray. So I'll be back. Okay, I'll try and hold it steady as long as possible.
It's always in the south.
No, it's gonna be in the west a bit later, but it's traveling from east to west.
Why is that? You can't stand.
It's moving fast.
Does it move? Tight. Instead of latitude 27 degrees north, it's going to be like 27 and a half or 28. Instead of 29 south longitude, it will be different. So the angles will be changed.
That's why I have my comment.
But when you join all together, then you see the structures that are there. You see, because like this side here, look at this place here, you can see like some hip.
I look at the squaring of this one, it almost looks like a football feature.
Exactly, so it's like it is a different.
Can you see, look, even like a diamond shape.
Some civilization going on there.
It's kind of the scale again.
5'8", you know, 3/4, you know, we are going, you understand, my lord. 3/4 then full. So right now it's going to go to the 3/4 before it will go full. Now it's half. From half it will go to 3/4. First it will come 0, 0.
Look at this structure. Look at this structure.
Half it will come 3/4. Now it's half. is going to go to the gutter. Twice the other to the gutter and the food.
Look at this truck. Look at this truck.
You serious?
See this one.
You that,
this one and this one.
My Lord, that's why I'm telling you
almost
something.
Look like little city.
That's why I have come with the idea to you, my Lord. God will give me that
idea.
See
the thing?
You know what I'm saying, my Lord? God gave me the idea, my Lord. It's just from God. Let me tell you what the idea is.
And if they're standing upright.
If we can exactly, isometrically, and
is it
accurately take the picture at the right time, at the longitude, latitude of a specific, like today, at 10 o'clock, the moon is here. Pan!